Right, let's try that again. The annoying thing is that I keep having to do this part over and over again. Apparently. So at least the glitch got solved by restarting. Does anyone need healing? So the robots obviously take less damage from regular attacks. Going for a special. Which way did I come from? This way, I think. Yeah.
Yes.
awesome. So this way now. Ugh. That was easy enough. There's nothing here though. As I suspected all the previous times, I just passed him by. But he wasn't too hard to fight. Right, we're nearing the Doorlord. Again. This time I'm going to do it a little bit differently though. Instead of going straight for him, I am going to go the other way. Servants instead. Heal everyone. So this will be a mystic fight. Got a lot of health. Let's heal up. continue exploring if we can. This, yeah. There is a thing there, and as I hoped, a time minder. So let's pick this up. Save here. Somewhere there was a thingy we should be able to throw a loony at, I think, with what's her name? Stiletto. So we need to look up. Unless we need to go via the thing again? I don't think so. It was somewhere up in the air. I know, I remember that. This is where we came from. Yeah, this is where we came from. So annoying. Keep turning back on myself somehow. Right. Maybe we do have to use the boat for that, but I don't want to go there now because I still want to try to defeat the Doorlord. Wait, is it up here? It's up here. Ah, I knew it. Now this is gonna take a while probably, but... Right, so to get that, we have to go all the way back to the beginning. Yay! As you could see, it opened a little door next to the entry door. No, that's stuck. So we'll have to go back. Luckily, there's no more enemies to fight now. And hopefully, if we get defeated by the Doorlord over and over and over again, we now don't have to fight our way all the way back because everything has been killed already. Unless the game is going to be super mean and respawn them upon reloading, but I don't think it does that. Yeah, we do even have to go back up. it's worth it. So yeah, the Doorlord is an optional encounter, obviously. But I would like to beat him. I never have before. I never tried before, to be honest. And these are the best weapon for Stiletto. Oh, I forgot to pick that up the first time around, didn't I? It's not that important, it's just for selling, but... Hey, hey, more money. Not that I know what to do with all my money. Because of the way combat is, it's not like I can use infinite potions or anything anyway. Potions, I mean heal grease, because this is not a fantasy game, it's a sci-fi game. All the way back, at least there's no enemies anymore. It's just a long trek. Only to get murdered at the end. Right. Good. We'll see. He'll probably be over quick again. I'm not even sure what Winky does in battle, to be honest. And also, I shouldn't have wasted all my mystic on this. Oh well, too late now. Right, so he's dead already. No? Isn't. For some reason I thought it was dead. Oh, please don't die. Don't die. Damn it. I was going to. I'm so happy he kept his whatever that is. As you can see, special skills is the way forward with this dude. Hold on. When is he dying? He's got a lot of health. No. Oh, fuck. Dead again. No. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, this is unfair. This is not fair. I'm sure he was almost dead. Why is Boots standing? He's dead. Everybody's dead. So close. Right. So this time around, I swapped. I swapped the things that I gave to Stiletto and Boots. So that Boots' blue bar raises faster and Stiletto does more damage with the regular weapons. Because Boots' maximum skill did a lot of damage, so I'd like to see if that makes a difference. I literally did not see if that did any damage whatsoever. Everybody's dying again. Does he have like a million health or something? It's every man for himself now. Try not to die. Oh well, that was it, I guess. Right, so hopefully the thing I equip boots with helps him a bit. Fuck. So painful. Don't die. Oh, fuck me. No. Please. I think I might actually be able to kill him now, unless he's really got a million health. He does have a million health. Oh, that's just unfair. Does he have more health than anything ever? Well, he could have the most health, but I mean, he's had more than 12,000 damage already. So how much does he have? Like, how much health does he really have? Moment, I'm just hoping that this will kill him, because nope, that didn't kill him. What? He's never going to die, is he? Do this for so long. Oh. I don't see him regenerating his health. Eventually he has to die, right? You would think. Come on. No? What? This is ridiculous. Yeah, well.
Oh.
finally. So yeah, I went to check online on what the best way to beat him, and it said to use the stun effects for Dramoctus and Paco, and yeah, it was easy. It was just a long battle now. It's one of those things where you have this sort of puzzle bosses, I guess, is once you know how to beat them, it's just a matter of time. So I'm glad I finally managed. It's the first time I ever tried in a game to beat him, and I think maybe with some more luck and tactics it would have worked with Stiletto and Democritus in the team, but it's definitely easy-ish if you've got enough health potions and a few buffs to protect yourself with Democritus and Paco. Even if Paco is like a really low level compared to thingy. And what you get for it is just basically that shield cell, which apparently is the best one you can find in the game, which I definitely hope so after a battle like that. So yeah, done. Awesome. What is this? It's the whole reason I came here. That's for Roe. So let's have a look at our shield. So the way I set them up was double abrasive for Boots, so he does double the damage with his beat attacks, because that cap thing he does is a beat, counts as a beat attack, so you basically double the damage that he does with that. And Ward of the Incarnate to protect him against those annoying fire damage attacks that the Doorlord did. Paco already has a shield cell that protects him against fire. I gave him this one so he wouldn't get, you know, whatever it is. Winky, I think, maybe? No, it can't be Winky. I don't know which effect it is, I can't remember. Anyway, so he can't turn against the others. Although it doesn't protect from that. Well, this one does. This one doesn't. I should have probably given him one of the alertness ones. Oh well. And this one to make his boosh go up faster, so he could continuously basically do the ground pound. And then for Democritus, we got this, which was basically useless. And this thing to protect him against fire, because, to be honest, Democritus was just there to do his stare down, and that's it, basically. It's the only thing he was useful for, doing stare down. Yeah, and Boots, main damage dealer and healer. So, finally done. Yay! Let's have a look at that. I'll keep this one for Boots. This one, yeah, fair enough. Who doesn't have a special one? Pal. Yes, Recycler. Seems appropriate. I'm just gonna give everyone the stuff back that they had. Actually, he can keep that quite like that on him. Yeah, this would have been better. Oh, yeah. Also, one reason was Democritus has the least health, I think, of all of them. No, Paco did, but... Anyway, I was... Paco's ground pound seemed to work a little bit better than the stare down did, so... if Paco and Boots were alive, I could keep the battle going and have time to revive Democritus. So I really didn't care that much about Democritus, to be honest. But hey, so glad we made it. He's not getting anything special, old man. Right, I think... Oh, we've got this one. Oh yeah, but it slows you down. I really don't like that. It's a really great one. I just like, do I want anyone to be slower than they already are? Eh, not really. But it is a good one. Could give it to him, I guess. Everybody's got a special shield now. So I tried to keep the shields a bit with the appropriate person. Like, this is Boots, this is the one she found, this is the one I found in the Mystic Tunnels with Democritus in my company, this is obviously Paco's. Rose was obviously the vigil one, you know, science and weird planets and stuff. Recycler fits a robot, and then leftovers in the middle. Anyway, I'm really happy I managed to beat him. Honestly, like I said, once you know how to do it, like, you just have Paco and Democritus in your team, and it's really not hard at all. No. Just a matter of hanging in there and making sure you've stocked up on healing potions. Heal grease, that's the one. So, done. And now I'm going back. Because I think we're ready for the next stage in the storyline. Oh yeah. It's like, oh, they respawned. But no. It's just that one I left parading around. It's like, enjoy your empty tunnels, dude. You're the only one left. Years from now, they'll find like this old hermit, long beard, crazy, talking to himself about this time that a planet and a superhero came in and beat all his friends to death. Sorry, old man. It had to be done. It's a bit annoying that there's no quicker way out. So I could have gone on, I think. Maybe go back through that little boat event and all, but I don't think there's anything more to get here than what I've already got, so I don't really see the point in going on. I'd rather just go back with our awesome loot that we totally deserved. Oh, actually, that reminds me. Oh, she's got it already. I didn't know. Interesting. I must have bought it somewhere. Oh well. For sale. Glitch in the elevators. Fuck. ankles sunk down to his knees and boots is... yeah. Whatever.